Om Sri Sai Ram, thought for the day. Life is not gifted to you to enjoy food and become fat chasa. The body is a basic instrument for the practice of righteousness, Dharma. Give food to the starving. Dedicate your entire time to service and for the proper discharge of your duties. God is omnipresent, He is everywhere and within you. You are divine. You must develop the spirit of scattered strife, tyaga. You must serve others through your body and cherish good and noble thoughts in your mind. You must use your wealth for supporting educational and service institutions to help the people. This is the way to lead a purposeful and sublime life. God alone can transform your spiritual efforts into a transcendental experience. Ensure your spiritual practice, sadhana, are not for any selfish reasons. You must promote the good of others. Give up selfishness, cultivate selfless love for others, and thus sanctify your lives. Then you will experience Sakshatkara, the version of the divine from within you. Bye-bye.